The factory setting is that the main power switch is on and the battery switch is off. After purchasing, the users need to plug the cable into a proper outlet. The freezer starts operating after plugging in, and the low battery alarm is on. Users need to turn on the battery switch, and the freezer returns to normal operation.